Our next speaker, Anthony Fowler, doing a PhD in electrical engineering, energy harvesting via micro electro mechanical systems.
We all know that there are some big questions being asked regarding the world's ever increasing demands for energy. How long can we continue to rely on fossil fuels? What will be the impact of renewable resources such as wind, solar, and geothermal energy? There's a lot of research currently being undertaken to try and address some of these big issues. But what's being done to improve our use of energy on the small scale? Solutions to the energy problem are likely to involve new technologies at all levels, but it's at the micro scale where my research fits in, using a concept called energy harvesting. This is the capturing of energy found within the environment and converting it into electrical power for use by electronic devices. As we know, any battery-powered system, such as a mobile phone or a laptop, only has a limited runtime before it needs to be recharged. However, by generating electricity from other forms of energy, such as heat, wind, and vibrations, the runtime of the device can be extended, or in the ideal case, it may even become fully self-powered. As part of my research, I'm developing miniature energy harvesting devices using a technology called MEMS, which stands for Micro Electro Mechanical Systems. MEMS-based devices are essentially miniature machines made up of components that are as small as 1 micrometer, which is around 1/8 the size of a red blood cell. What makes this technology attractive is that MEMS-based devices are relatively cheap to manufacture, and they're easily integrated into other electronic systems. I've used this MEMS technology to develop a miniature energy harvester, which could be used to help power a small biomedical device that's implanted within the human body, such as a pacemaker. Currently, someone with a pacemaker has to undergo a surgical procedure to have the battery within the device replaced. However, my energy harvester is designed to be integrated into the pacemaker itself. An ultrasonic transmitter, similar to those used for ultrasound scans, would be placed above the surface of the skin. The ultrasonic waves produced by the transmitter would pass through the body, creating small vibrations within the structure of the energy harvester. These vibrations would then be used by the harvester to produce electrical power, just like a miniature generator, potentially eliminating the need for the pacemaker's battery to ever be replaced. This device is just one application of MEMS energy harvesting technology. It's possible that in the future, all of our portable electronics will contain MEMS devices that allow them to draw their power from the environment. This shows that even very small technologies can make a big difference to the world's energy problems. Thank you.